Hi guys, this is Bryson. Welcome back to Orc Survival Evolved. This is episode 3 of the Team Laufers. We are, as you can see, currently just outside a new building spot. So what we're doing is, Cat's Tapiora is taking a little nap. So we're just starting to get build up a tiny little base. We've got a few bits and bobs so we can start crafting the Stargates and actually start doing a few more exciting things and tame some alphas. We've just tamed an alpha compi. Well, Cat has, it's on her shoulder. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to jump off till we finish building a few bits more. Oh, look, sleepy time. I'll pick some berries and give it to Stimberry. There we go. I've got four Stimberries. I'm sure that'll.
You better not have knocked it out again.
No, I haven't. It just hasn't woke up. Oh. I'll take that.
I hate you so much.
There we go. There's four Stimberries, so that should wake up instantaneously. So I'm going to jump off at the moment until Cat comes back. We've got a few bit more resources. Get this built up. Get the Stargate placed somewhere here, I'm thinking. Go and rip down the old base, and then we'll be right back. Hi there, guys. So I am back. And what I've gone and done is, while I've been off, I haven't been recording, should I say. I've carried on building the base up. We've dropped a teleporter here like I did just. So what I'm going to do, go over, show you the base, and then hopefully, now we're going to start taming some alphas. Actually getting into these alphas. And I'm on with Cat, so what I'm going to do, is come out of K-mode. Yes, very nice. People moan about that when you level up animation.
Yeah.
But when we didn't have it, it was rather bad.
I quite like it.
I do. So just add something extra to the game.
Oh yeah.
Right, so let's floating redwood. Let's Stargate across and go see the base. Ooh, and super lag. It's super laggy. So, what we've gone and done is using the S Plus, I made the ceiling completely out of glass. As you can see, Obadiah's built up from earlier. He's now in metal with a huge row of vaults. All the vaults. And just land, will you? There we go. I'm stuck. There we go. So we've got all the craft tables in. We're going to have a row of fridges there. The kibble table, the ancient bench, the crafting station. Everything we could possibly want is here. We have everything. Look, there's a little timber cat sitting in thin air because he's supposed to be on that tree. What we're going to do is probably move everything over from the old base and then take a Stargate out. We'll go find some alphas. So hopefully as well, later on, there will be more of us joined. There's Myth on, there's Keen on, there's Obadiah on, there's a couple of others on. And hopefully someone is going to shack up with me in the space. Otherwise, I've built not a huge base, but I've built a large base for nothing.
All by yourself.
Thank you. The music was cued correctly. So I'm going to jump off right now and hopefully be back when there's actually some action going on. Okay, so I've just spotted, whether we can get it or not, I don't know. There's an Alpha Pterodon to level 200. Not the greatest level considering what we've got on the server, but we should be able to get it to anger on us. No. Oh no. That's too far away. So let's see if we can actually get this. Not with a shot like that. that. That's terrible. Oh god, what's it attacking? Oh, there's another one there as well. Let's see what levels we've got. Oh! And that's all we needed. And it's on us. Just need to take it somewhere. Will it follow? Yeah. I just need to get a land. Oh no. It'll keep following me. Let's take it where the old base is. Oh, it's still following. I've got Kibble, I've got Tranks, I've got Nox. I've got everything. All I need to do is jump off. Oh, it's still... Yep. Oh, shoot. No. Maybe this wasn't the brightest idea. Oh, and I'm tranking all the wrong things. What the hell? Oh, shoot. So it looks like we're going for an epic fail again. Oh my, I'm gonna have to get in there and... Come on. I'm probably tranking my own. Oh well, it could... That was definitely in the Rex. Down. Oh god, stupid terror. Torpor's dropping crazy speed. Boom, and that's it. So we'll get this back, we'll go get some more. So I'm back. I've got Kat and Kian with me. So there's the Alpha Spino we're going for, and I believe
that, right underneath you.
Oh, I can't see, but there's an Alpha Caprasuchus. I don't know the level.
Oh, there's an Alpha Dimetrodon as well.
And an Alpha Dung Beetle to the left as well, but I've got no Alpha Poo, but we will have Alpha Poo very soon.
Yep.
So, what we'll do is, can you see what, let me see what this, oh Christ. We'll see.
Don't get too low, that Capra will take us off the saddle.
It's only a level 60, but it's still an alpha. So, what we'll do is we'll go straight for the Spino now.
Yep.
Good place to shoot from. I know. Where
right
we're not
there.
Where we're not going to take the Quetzal down.
Yeah.
Ready when you are, Kat.
Yep. Right. Three. Oh.
Just go. How's that not registered? Yeah, a bit of an issue here.
I'm gonna climb in the rocks.
Oh no, 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 we're gonna have to get back on the Quetzal.
Reckon my way through. Which could actually be a big mistake. In case it climbs up.
Oh, I've just got another one on it.
Oh, it's attacking a lot of Dillos. Where are you?
No, 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 no. Got it again. And again.
Let it kill those first.
Its torpor drops that quickly anyway, so I wouldn't be worried.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, all the Dilos.
Oh, it's killed them.
Okay, and soon as
right,
Kian's come back,
because
he's AFK, you can... All the interference. Right, Kian, jump off and get pinging this then.
Alright.
Oh, it's running.
Is it running for you, Kat?
Nope.
I've got the good dart, aren't you, Kian? Not the normal dart.
Oh, there we go. Down.
It's down.
Get over there with that, Quetz.
Can we move in with it?
Yeah.
Oh, we should kill some down here. What's this? Oh, look, spines.
What's this?
There's a thing stuck in the rocks here.
I can't access its inventory. Oh, now I can. Where's the Audrey Tavis kibble going? Just ping it with a couple of them for a minute.
You know that Tame XL?
Yep.
Oh, Raptor.
Where?
Ah, it's out. May I Raptor 240? Do you want one?
No. We're just after Alphas, right? So come on then. No. Let me. Can you two jump down here?
I'm stuck, but I think I've got the Alpha Capra.
Oh no.
Didn't take long.
I'm stuck on a ledge.
I'm just trying to get a Spino saddle on this and just set it to passive.
Oh, it's attacking a Dimorphodon now.
Oh, that's sick. Good saddle, that.
Oh. Why did you get it on? Right, so I'm just going to leave this... get on the Quetzal, Bob.
Got it.
So I'll leave this here. Where are you, Kat?
On a ledge.
Bob,
in the swamp.
Bob, do you want to go pick her up?
Wait, what's that?
Where is she?
Oh, yeah. Keep going forward. On the Spino. Hello? Hello?
Hang on.
I'm on a ledge. Save me.
Which way?
Turn to your left. Forward. Keep going forward. Hello!
Kian, look out!
Yes.
Kat, where are you?
I'm on this ledge, hello.
Come on,
got
it.
Right, hang on. Let me get the Quetzal, because it's just easier.
Like
watch the Capra!
It's okay.
It will snatch you off, probably.
Oh yes, it's one of them ones, isn't it?
Oh, I got it.
Yeah, can you get in the Quetz now?
Yes.
Is it down or is it still up?
Still
I
up.
Can't see it.
Oh, I fell as well. Oh god, I'm going.
It's just dropped. He's fell off the Quetzal.
It's down.
Get it.
Oh, yeah.
Its torpor's going down so fast.
Is it?
Have you got any narcotics?
Yeah, it's I'm already delivering it now.
Oh, that was close.
It's not taking the kibble. So that's two nice easy ones. Are we tasting out? It is now, Kat. I haven't got a saddle for it, but there you go, Kat. It's yours.
Yay!
Where are you, Kat?
Getting Spino.
Small alphas, that's a shame.
The Spino isn't, the Spino's bigger. Right, so I need the alpha to poop.
Got any stim berries? Pick the cattails.
Right, so do you two wanna see if you can pick up? Right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna jump off a minute, just see if we can get what the hell?
Does that work? There you go.
We've got a poo. I can't grab it.
Get it.
We've got a large one. Right, so there is a beetle up here as well. So if I get on the Spino.
Yeah, so top one.
We'll just leave the Capro there. Come on, Bob.
Oh,
Hop on.
Yep.
Get on the bitch. Actually, can I pick it up? Hell yeah.
It's just there behind us. Behind us.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, hang on, I was just about to say pick me up because I've got the poop on me, aren't I?
So what's that there then?
Oh, that's a Dimetrodon.
Oh, sorry.
Wait, where's the beetle gone?
Ooh, what we're going to do is we're going to jump off and then we'll be right back. Right, so I'm back and we've got... Oh, I'm stuck on the floor. And we've just got ourselves a... Alpha Beetle as well.
Alpha Beetle.
So let's... Well, we can't pick this up, so we're going to have a difficulty getting everything back now.
Yeah.
So. Okay. So what I'm going to do. Kat, you ride. Right, so what we're going to do is we're going to get these back to base, and then we'll be right back. So I'm back, and I've just seen an alpha. Oh, he's there. Beelzebuffo. Where's he gone? Okay.
Is it hopped away from you?
Yeah, I could just see the red glow every now and again. Oh, no. He's there. Come on, hop out. Are you joking me? Oh, missed. Right, there's one in it. Oh, I think he's gone down. Oh, no. Something's hit me. Oh, God. It's the frog.
Yep. Well done.
Oh, no.
Oh. I just saw an alpha terror.
Oh, no. There's something else here. Oh, I'm out. It's knocked me out of the middle of the water. No, it's someone's attacking me, mega piranhas.
There's an alpha terror 380 near the
boat. No, I'm gonna die.
No,
mega piranhas.
Wake up.
Oh no, everything's dying. Wake up. Get out of the water. Where's that frog gone? Oh.
I leave for 5 minutes and it all goes to hell.
Oh, no. I don't even know where the frog's gone now. I need some higher ground. Where has the frog gone? Right, okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to loop round for this. That can't have gone that far.
Right.
I'm starving. Is it? Oh, I'm not starving. The thingy's starving. Got no food in it. Right, so what I'm going to do is we're going to jump off again now. Hopefully, we'll find another alpha and I'll be right back. Right, and I'm back and I'm back and I've just seen the frog again. It's somewhere here. Oh, I think I got it that time. Oh yeah, definitely got it that time. Definitely got it. Oh no, it's tranked me.
Oh.
Again, it's tranked me. No, 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 don't go out in the water.
Run away.
Where's it gone? Oh God, it got me again. It got me again. And again. Oh no. Mistakes were made. Oh God, oh. It's knocked me out. It's knocked me out again.
Oh no.
Oh, it's killed me. It's killed me. So I'm going to get back over there. So and then I'll be right back.
Yeah.
So we're back. There's an alpha trike here. I'm just going to get in a decent position to shoot it. We've got the kibble for it. We've got everything. Do not shoot.
Fly by shoot
it. Yeah.
Fly by shoot by.
Oh.
Oh, do you like that?
Let me... Oh. Oh, it's where we lose bot. Holy hell, what was that?
It one-shot you.
Alpha track.
it's broke all my gear, and then one-shotted geared.
Wow.
So I'm naked.
You know it's a 580.
Yep.
Oh, God,
I've just shot my own bird.
Which bed's our bed?
Floating island.
Oh, floating base.
If you stargate across to this Kevin's base, it'll say KK.
Oh, it's running.
Oh, no.
Watch it.
I'm trying to. I'm stuck.
Oh, it's running.
It's running. This is the worst. I can't even land to get a shot on. You're gonna have to try and do it from over here.
Is that another one? There's two of them?
Oh, no, my personal grenade's in the other one. Good place.
We'll go to...
360 and 580.
Oh, well, I'm just shooting whatever. I don't know, I've just shot one.
Right, once. The one with the darker frill.
They both got the same coloured frill.
The one to the one that's faster. Oh my God.
I'll get him over this way. Because this is just disaster central.
You're an idiot. Right, the one that's near me. This one here.
Right, okay, perfect.
It's flying away.
It's flying away. We're in trouble if it's flying away. Oh, that's fast.
Yeah.
God, all my arm is destroyed then.
Oh! Oh God, I'm stuck, it's gonna kill me! Oh. Welcome to disaster. Right, it's chasing me. I'm gonna just lead it over this way. If you go to the
can one of us tank it?
Hidden lake, Ian, and then teleport to KK.
KK?
Yeah. That's just up the road from
KK base.
Oh, I think it's stuck.
I'm coming now, I can't shoot off them. Oh my shoot shot.
Where the hell is it?
Oh,
there it is.
Oh, I'm gonna have to get off. This Quetzal's bobbing up and down like a roller coaster.
Even if we just try and down it in the water, Because we can use that Term XL to do it quickly so it doesn't die.
I'll go to KK base now.
Alright, I'll come get you in 2 minutes. Can't give me 2 seconds, I'm just going to pick Ian up. And I do apologise about this, it's just a series of unfortunate events.
Yep, many unfortunate events.
But if you've watched me, if you've watched before, you're used to this series of unfortunate events.
Is that an Alpha T-Rex?
Omega T-Rex. An Alpha Giga. Right, jump on, Kim.
Can we get one?
We can get one when we get a chance to see one. Jump on and get on the thingy. Are you on the bench?
Yeah.
Oh, I've run out of darts.
It's amazing. Oh, it's been tamed, so I didn't realize
it's tamed. Yeah, it's now it's ours. That's what I said. We'll get one when we get a chance. Right, so we're flying back now.
Don't go too low.
So, where are you, Kat?
Where it was before. Just keep following the river.
Yeah, there's two of them here. Oh, is it attacking you?
Yep. I don't know which one it is. Not the far one, it's the one nearest me.
Right, okay.
I'll just hang here if you can get it. I have nothing. Watch that other one,
because
that'll come
back.
Oh, another one's coming.
Oh, no. Go. Oh, shit. I bet Kian jumped off, did he?
I fell off.
Kian, run!
Oh, I can hear it.
Oops, oh, no.
Where are you?
Stop chasing me, it's okay.
All the fails. Where are you, roughly? I've got you. Jump on. Oh no, look out! Oh no, I was killed! Can't call the quests! Right, so what we're gonna do is, we'll get back and we'll be right back as soon as we get there.
So, come off the quests.
We're back, we've managed to get the Alpha Trike down. We've got it in a real shit situation. Oh, it's set all that corno. Oh, might not have made enough kibble.
It's going.
Oh, it's going. We've got no more kibble. I'm going to have to try and give it. See if it'll take any other kibble. It's eating.
Hey,
there we go. Deal. There we go. Are you on the quest?
I'm on the platform, not on the quest.
No, that's perfect. Oh, so we have got it, even though it killed us many, many times. Just do you keep a lookout for the other one or something? It's taking effect if this is dropping all the time because we're giving it the wrong kibble. And it's
an alpha.
What?
It's an alpha dragon?
The only dragon. It's eating kibble of every different kind. We'll give it a couple of knocks. I haven't got time to go back and make the right kibble. Oh, I didn't realise its torp is huge.
Is it?
Yeah. We'll be alright, but it's not. It won't be as tamed up as well as it can. We're at 99.3. Oh yeah, it's eating all the other kibble we made. I'll split the dodo stack. Give it some dodo kibble as well. Yeah, it's munching its way through all the kibble.
Big guy.
I'm not joking, it's battering it. What's his Tammy ball like at the minute?
It's so close. Like it needs like an eighth to go. Come on.
That's just, I'm chucking a mix on of what all
98.8%
all the kibble we've got.
Like a level 5, 6, 7 summit.
It was 580 anyway, so it's gonna be
plus 286.
So we're going to have to go back and make some more kibble as well before we go do anything else. Yeah, I don't think it's going to... I don't know whether to run back and go get some more carno kibble.
Might be worth it, guys.
Oh, it's preferring the Argentavis said kibble. Right, I'll chuck that in. It's nearly... It's nearly there. Nearly there.
See if anyone's looking around.
I keep looking around, seeing if there's anything there. So if you're enjoying this video, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Subscribing's the most important thing. I really would appreciate subscriptions, if you don't mind. Always future content. It's at everything. Megalosaurus kibble.
Just some berries and dash.
I've got no berries. Why would I have berries? It's just not taming that last bear. Come on. Oh, I've got 30 kibble left of another kind.
Oh God, how close is that?
I'm not joking yet. You wouldn't believe how much kibble it's at. You can't see how much I've been putting in. Oh no, 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 no.
Come on, that's not a bit. It's still tame technically. Very slowly, but it's there. 97.5% now.
If it doesn't rise in a minute, we've run out of kibble. It's not me underwater.
Yeah, come to the quets.
Are
you stuck?
No, I can ride it. Right, I'm going to ride it to the Stargate if you want to take the... Holy hell, this is quick. I'll take this to the Stargate and I'll meet you back at the base. You know which way you're going?
I'll follow you.
It's like having a speedboat.
What the hell? You're faster than the Quetz.
Like the stay in the water, it's like having a speedboat. So there's the Alpha Giga that the other members of a tribe have tamed up. I haven't had a chance to play with it yet, nothing. So there you go, there's another Alpha tame. So what we're going to do is get this back. We obviously need to go make a lot more kibble now, seeing as mistakes were made and this just ate everything. Everything. How far are you away? Oh, you're here. Yeah. I'll hit the Stargate and we'll be... Wow. Oh, mistakes were made. Oh, I'm stuck. You're stuck on me. Oh, there you go. And all the lag. Oh yeah, it's just catapulted me into the. Right, so what I'm going to do is we're going to jump off, we're going to go make some kibble, and then see, oh, like that, and then go see what else we can get. Right, so I'll be right back.